How's it going, everybody? A year ago this week, former Waiakea standout Kodi Medeiros threw the final pitches of his high school career on his way to being selected by the Brewers in the first round of the 2014 Major League Baseball Draft. Well, fast forward 12 months, and Medeiros is steadily climbing the ranks in Milwaukee's farm system. Taken 12th overall in the draft, the 18-year-old lefty has already recorded 53 strikeouts in 41 minor league innings, having even made the opening day start for the single-A Wisconsin Timber Rattlers last month. And although he admits he is still a long way from being big league ready, the future of the Brew Crew is enjoying the process.
What's the adjustment been like, and how much do you like pro ball so far?
I think it's been going pretty good for me, but I know it's just the hitters are a lot better. You know, it's just something I have to adjust to, you know, especially now pitching in low A. Yeah, I'm pitching against guys out of college, a lot of older guys. I'm actually, you know, being 18, I'm like one of the younger guys, and, you know, I just got to adjust there. And, you know, it's, I mean, I'm loving it. You know, you having your fans, I mean, cheer you on every game, and, you know, just give you that adrenaline. And knowing that they'll support you, it's just, I like having fans there. I mean, it gets me pumped for my outings and gives us that extra drive, you know, to perform well.
Medeiros and his Timber Rattlers will next hit the field tomorrow at 12:35 p.m. Hawaii time. You can watch that game live at MILB.com.